Shut the door.
Oh my God, is that his? Don't touch it.
It's incredibly embarrassing for Charles and for Empirical. Other blogs are already starting to pick it up.
There is a small matter that I need to talk to you about.
We know.
We've seen
it.
Not
small.
I don't know what to say. It was very humid, and the fabric on those shorts was very thin.
These things happen. There's no need to explain yourself. I can assure you we will get it off.
Down?
Down.
Really?
Yes.
That would be just... Thank you.
Charles, I am proud to say that I have successfully handled your situation. And now the first thing that comes up when you Google yourself is the page 6 story about your wife leaving you.
That's great news. Thanks so much, Diana.
Oh, come on, that was my pleasure. I don't mean pleasure. It was difficult, meticulous work.
Yeah, no, I got it.
Well, now we can focus on more exciting things like your award today.
Yes, that's right, the luncheon.
You gonna have the fish or the steak?
The steak.
Me too. I am a meat eater.
Right. I'm gonna get going.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Parker just picked it up? Wait, why did she attach a pic of Charles? Oh my God.
Yeah, I've been meaning to tell you about that.
Take it down.
No. I think it's too late. Rihanna just retweeted it.
Congratulations on signing your first author. Redmond just told me the news.
Oh, thank you. I'm assuming you haven't seen the tweet.
No, what tweet?
No, nothing. No, no tweet has been tweeted. Charles, have you met the lovely Jennifer Weiner?
Oh, it's actually Weiner.
Yes, Weiner. Weiner.
Weiner. Like, just like what's in the glass.
What she says.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hello, and welcome to the 24th Annual Women in Literature Charity Honors. Today, I will be presenting the prestigious Oprah Award. Charles, I know I speak for every woman in this room when I say how very, very grateful we are for your generous endowment.